Well, the 2018-2019 winter schedule will feature more opportunities for passengers at Bozeman Yellowstone International Airport. Airlines will have 20% more seats available for passengers traveling in and out of Bozeman. Expansion to cities like Portland, Chicago, Los Angeles, and San Francisco, and JetBlue service to Long Beach will create nearly 400 additional flights throughout the winter season. Airport Director Brian Springer says the airlines are seeing the value of the winter recreation that's offered across the Treasure State.
So we had a lot of skiers, snowmobilers, everything winter that came in last year, and found that, you know, Montana is a pretty good spot to be if you like winter. And I think the airlines are responding this winter because of such a strong performance last winter.
By the way, Bozeman Yellowstone International considers the winter season to start in November, and it lasts through April.